The polar peak monster has destroyed Loot Lake. And the energy cable powering Neo Tilted has been torn apart. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite video for Season 9. Loot Lake is the next location to be victim to the polar peak monster attack. This is probably the most iconic location in the game right now. And to see this giant monstrous footprint obliterate the buildings that once stood is a sight to see. Players are met with this destructive sight of tipped cars, rubbled buildings, and of course the electrical spark of this ripped up cable. Players who have been watching will know this is no surprise to us. We knew as this beast was hungry, it was going to eventually find the wire and take a bite. And it seems this is exactly what has happened. Players can see deep inside the wire, revealing a multitude of colors surrounding what seems like some kind of copper cable. As it seems at the moment, this energy cable does still work, as Neo Tilted is powered, and the lights on the cable are still on. Does this mean the energy source is still alive, but it's getting weaker? Are we possibly going to see another attack on this Loot Lake cable in the coming few days? I think so. Visual destruction is not the only thing we have on this monster. In the latest update, leaked sounds of the monster can be heard, and these are literally brand new sounds that have just been added into the game. We hear what can only be described as the beast moaning and groaning, possibly from the bowels of the ocean. One specific sound is quite interesting, because it almost sounds like the beast is crying. Maybe he's lost. Maybe he's searching for something. I guess time will tell. This footprint itself is particularly distinct, as there is only one footprint. Does this mean this beast only has one foot? Or is this just more confirmation that this beast can fly, and he has flown out to the ocean to Loot Lake to inflict his damage? And a lot of damage it is. We can actually see the rubble spreads out pretty far from the footprint. This looks like a serious amount of impact. And I guess it would be, because we know this creature is huge. This is the biggest map change that we have seen in Season 9's Fortnite so far, but it isn't the only map change that we've seen in this latest patch. Now, many players aren't that interested in the block, but hold on, it is a dragon. This is pretty interesting timing that the block would be some kind of dragon. As we are expecting a dragon to come to the game, it does seem Epic have hand-picked this specific block. As this is player made, it's not really going to affect the storyline, but it does feature a few characteristics that Epic might be trying to hint at. We see this beast has three toes, exactly the same as the Polar Peak monster. This beast does have wings, which is something we're speculating about the Polar Peak monster. And of course, this huge eye, which probably is a similar size to the eye that we saw in the Polar Peak iceberg. Now, of course, I'm not saying that this is the Polar Peak monster, but I am saying this could be a fair representation of the size of this beast. The Polar Peak monster could literally be this big, but of course with a massive castle on top. It is what it is, take what you want from it, but it is cool to think about. Some other quick changes that we have seen on the map is this nice relaxing beach party. It's actually pretty nice here. This is for some kind of challenge going on in the future, all to do with the summer theme. There's a few of these around the map, it's pretty cool. Not as cool as a dragon though, I'll be honest with you. Speaking of things that aren't as cool as a dragon, no offense, the stone golems have moved again. Things seem to be pretty chill on this side of the map. I wouldn't be expecting to see any crazy changes yet coming from the northeast. There's a lot of people that cover this storyline much better than I do. So if you like stone golems, they've moved. These are the major map changes for this latest update, and it is indicating that next on the list to face a major change from this Polar Peak monster is going to be Neo Tilted. We can clearly see next on the agenda is this busy, bustling city. And if this beast does have a taste for this rubbery electronic wire, he might nibble his way to this futuristic city. There are still a lot of leaks in the game's files right now, and we're going to be talking about some of them in this video, so you guys should stick around. But I want to hear what you think about these changes. What do you think is about to happen at Loot Lake? Is the Polar Peak monster going to rip this wire up, forcing Neo Tilted to shut down? Is this block Epic's way of telling us that a dragon is in the game? And this could be what it looks like. And of course, are the stone golems actually worth covering? Guys, I want to hear what you think in the comments section below. Let me know. Guys, I want to get into games, see this firsthand for myself, and of course, talk a little bit about these leaks that are in the game's files. Guys, if you want to support this channel, make sure you use the supporter creator code on screen right now. All right, guys, let's check out this place. Dude. I can't believe that we predicted this. What the hell? Oh my god, the wire has been chewed on. It's been gnawed on by this beast. It's definitely the beast, by the way. I mean, look at his footprint. There is no misconstruing. This was the beast. Yo, homie, you suck. Guys, welcome to Fortnite. The crazy thing with this is we did predict it. Like, literally, the day that I'm recording this, or at least the day that the patch came out, was the day I released a full video breaking down everything I thought was gonna happen. And we were right. I guess in some way, that makes me the king of the Fortnite theories, right? Is that right? I think that's right. Holy smokes, how did this get up here? Look at this. So what we do know is this wire is damaged. It has been bitten by the beast. Only one footprint. Very interesting. And this is the only part of the wire that is actually damaged. The rest of it is fine. The area that we thought would be damaged is still intact, which I guess is probably a good thing, but that really could change in the future. Bro, it's actually been a huge update. There's so much to talk about. In this video, we've obviously just talked about the map changes. There's a bunch of stuff. There's those leaked noises we heard of the beast, and one of them sounded like he was crying. I felt kind of bad. And there is even some other crazy things. Apparently, there's a countdown coming and some texture files that are going to be put on the television. Oh, look at our man's over here. He didn't even know I ran away. Dude, I'm a coward. I've gone. Oh my god. I actually think we're gonna see more of this wire be chomped out. I think we're gonna see it get closer and closer to Neo Tilted. Neo Tilted is the future. Don't forget that, guys. You gotta keep your eye on that one. We know this is the storyline for season 9. We predicted it all, and we know it is coming to some kind of conclusion. You guys remember the statue inside Neo Tilted? You know, the one that can't be destroyed? I actually believe you can now see that skin, right? There's a bunch of challenges to unlock it. Yo, what's up, homie? She has something to do with Loot Lake, and she's coming in just as the monster heads towards Neo Tilted. What the? Oh my god. And this character has finally been revealed. The Singularity skin. I'm gonna get out of here and quickly grab a gun. Yo, homie. It's the final season skin that you have to complete all the challenges and unlock. And this skin is only really available towards the end of the season. Things are wrapping up. So this monster is reaching his final destination. Can I get a gun that isn't a pistol? Look, dude, I've only got pistols. Ridiculous. Oh, it can't do any damage to it. Does it do any damage to us? No, it doesn't look like it. What were they doing? They were, like, hugging it out. You see that? Yo, this building was demolished. Look at it. Sorry, I panicked. Homie, this seems to be Fortnite, guys. This seems to be the future of Fortnite. Really thought that would kill him. Thank you. Oh my god, dude. I felt like a pro for just a quick moment. I looked like I knew what I was doing. I was like ninja. Guys, let's get excited for season 9. A whole bunch of theories coming. Literally, they're on their way. Get ready to have your mind blown. As the king of the theory world in Fortnite, we'll catch you in the next one. Peace.